millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! That hurt! The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! It's down and out. Iwamise is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Hit by Silverwind! It went down! Wolverine is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! The battle is getting intense! It went down! Riolu is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Busted by Focus Blast! It's down and out! Hitmonchan is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Busted by Focus Blast! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game! Thank you. boldly against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Goros is sent out. It fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack rose. The red corner still can't move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Tauros woke up. Slammed him. It's down and out. Togekiss is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A rigid shot. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Lime Jr. is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The move can't hit the opponent. A rigid shot. Its special defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kangaskhan is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Yeah! The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out. Castor is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The battle has reached its final stage! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.